Speaking of the public event, it decided to launch while I was going over the spider, so... Let's help out real quick. Oh, never mind, I guess everyone got it. Okay, good job, team. I'm sorry, what?! What are you doing?! That's funny, but like, why are you doing that? Yeah, okay. I mean, if you're trying to keep it from me, that doesn't make any sense, because it requires event participation anyways. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. That's right. This way. Ow. This explains how there's hive on here. Chest right here, eh? Yeah, just open that chest. I don't get why you're telling me about it again. Alright, save. How do I find the guy? I haven't seen any indication of where he's supposed to be. Except for like a bent in kind of thing here at one point, but I haven't found it. Huh. I mean that flag. Okay, let's go touch that flag then. Oh, fuck off, Mr. Wizard. Alright, might as well just dance, have some fun with it. Maybe if I remember to, I'll put in some dance music. That'd be awesome. Yo! Right. Mr. Wizard, get the hell out of here. Damn it. Fucking ended it because I couldn't end the wizard in time. I gotta stand around and wait for it. God damn it.
Siv, was there ever a bounty for the guy that had the public event that was really just right there by Spider? Because that would have been 5 times easier, because there's always at least someone around. No one seems to give a shit about this guy. That's death. That's gotta be death.
Firing from. Using his all health. Okay, yeah, you're definitely the boss. I'm the boss this area. Shit. Just dropping more enemies as I go.
kidding me there? That really doesn't make any sense. There we go. Got him, and I still got blown the hell up. That's real nice. Let's go back that way real quick, just to make sure I got all the ammo I can. Because I kind of want to reload, but the problem is I've got an odd number. And in case people don't know, I don't like reloading on odd numbers, because it fucks with everything. Xavier is Xavier. He can do it all he wants, even if he's using my character. But when I'm playing as myself, you can... Or even just as anyone else, probably. You can bet for a fact that as long as there's an even number, and that's, you know, exactly how much we need, then I'm gonna reload. If it's a gun that automatically starts with an odd number, then normally I focus on odd numbers, you know?
Hope shines brightest in the dark when nothing's ever seen.
Is this gonna be copyrighted? I know of this area, I just don't know if this will get me copyrighted. Looks like I might be fighting someone already.
Hope for the future, it's coming soon enough. How much could we achieve? It will belong to us if we believe. If we believe.
Why are you shooting me? Were you not the DJ? Stay the DJ, I'll leave you alone. Oh, crap. Yours too. Not up here. You gonna play any more songs? slide down all the stairs. Nope. Your face. Doggos that did get out of their cages. What the hell is this? Bad doggo. Okay, wait, hold up. No, ah, fuck you! No, I'm not talking to you. I was talking to them. Entertained! What the hell was that? I could have clicked right thumbstick. I don't know why I clicked right bumper. I'm in the chair. Now what?
What'd you say, Ziv? I sort of heard you about the chair, but I'm not sure. Have this.
Okay, anyways. That's enough out of that. I need to find the box and then see if the freaking public event is going on again, and I gotta try it for the third fucking time in a row. Simulator plate. I don't think I've ever gotten that. Yeah, I need to get more upgrade modules.
Thank you. Hasn't reappeared yet. See that? That's why I like this rifle. The audio is lagging and it's annoying me. Thank you. The sparrow, collect the loot before it's gone. Where's the freaking public event? Another one didn't start up somewhere, did it? Oh, my fucking sparrow's still here. That's funny. Still shows my pistol across the moment. Even though I switched over to my machine gun, I thought it would show off my pulse rifle. Nope. Whoa, an ally? Maybe. It'd be nice to have an actual ally so I can complete this thing. Do that. Yeah. Oh yeah, I've used the shotgun before. There we go. Only problem is, touching floors. Ow. And I got shot. Oh, hey. I just realized that guy has a DMR. Get out of here, Hive. Thanks for the help, guys. I don't know, it's like... Okay, now I can return to the spider. Oh, cool. I got... the season stuff now. Not enough space for the glimmer at the moment. Of course not. Okay, this is not where I expected to go. Okay, well, unless I need to be here, it's probably best if I just go. I'm sorry. Why is there a barrier there? Oh, great. So that means that I went the entirely wrong way and I need to find my way out here. I don't remember those guys. Oh, crap. What happened there? Did they blow my vehicle up, or did I just fall off? All I know is this way leads back to where I was. I accidentally went the wrong way. Wait, hold up. I could just teleport there. Why didn't I think about that? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm wasting more time than necessary. Alright, Spider, come on, I want to continue the main quest. Give me what I need.
Now we are friends. And I take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Now, don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location, with which I am quite familiar, as it was until recently mine.
Alright, I thought you might have had something else to say there, but nope. Baryon bows. Baryon makes me think of Naruto.
Keep an eye on my light bearer.
Okay, let's talk to Petra. Got it.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us.
How regrettable. Well, business is business.
Cade came to me about the Scorn Barons. Wanted me to join a team he called Cade's Six. I know. I'm still not sure if he was joking about that name or not.
Yeah. Alrighty. Let us move on!
Dispatch the salvage. Finally. I mean, this is gonna be a long-ass trip regardless, so...
I gotta stop around like 6:30 to make dinner, so... Hopefully we'll be able to make up for lost time.
Petra is out for blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we?
Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid.
This territory was once mine. In the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. Treat my cash. God will make it worth your while.
Stop it. So many of you fucks here. The other cache is right up here.
Many thanks, my profitable friend.
Some mushrooms.
No time to lose.
I mean, needs recharge anyway, so I might as well just keep meleeing. Shields. That is such bullwinkle. Ah, but Siva doesn't give a fuck about your shields. Do that?
on its way, Spider.
Go on! Take out your ghost! I need the target practice.
Look out!
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Scorn army!
Places to be.
Spider, we lost
enemies
one of your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. They're not there to trouble you.
Transmatting cash.
I don't want that Scorch Cannon. Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit it. Does the Force to Scorn have a walk? I'd rather not risk it with the whole parkour. I mean, in Assassin's Creed, oh yeah, you'll definitely see me parkour. Watch Dogs, you'll probably see me parkour because Assassin's Creed, except modern day with hacking and hidden blades.
Thank you.
Would I have to, like, headshot them to get the SIVA effect working, Ziv? Alright, that's why it doesn't work all the time. I was just making sure.
I need another spider cache.
Ah, crap.
It was booby trapped.
Okay, so it was my footsteps. It didn't sound like it was creepy. Walk by a cache. Can't mess with it right now. So if it is a cache. Shit.
You fight.
I thought I had respawning restricted.
It pleases me. Pleases King Aldrin. You think you will defeat my scorn, my siblings, and my father all at once? Succeed where K6 failed.
Yeah, I do. How do you guys think about that? So, like, if this was a cache ship, I can't access it for whatever reason. Okay, I'm just gonna assume I got that guy. Okay.
Kill the folly. I claim it as scorn. Kill the scorn. I raise 10 more.
Let's wait for my health to recharge real quick.
I do not need barons to slaughter you. My My scorn will be enough to end you. Rise, my scorn. Give this dead thing its final death.
This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered.
What are we gonna do now?
Jeez, you've gotta relax yourself, then, Ghost. No wonder, freaking everyone seems to be, on edge when it comes to the darkness later. Because we're already getting close. Fucking worrying about the fucking... Yeah. Anyways.
Well, you really showed them, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rex Isvan, the hangman. A silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Canix, the mad bomber. Emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster. Araskis, a liar and a schemer. Friendly advice, trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation, has a morbid obsession with the hive. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman. Hira, the only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized Cade Six. Elikris, the machinist, scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armament stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger.
Yeah. Creepy at all, does it?